I became interested in the history of dogs before I painted the dogs, when they were important as work animals. We didn't really treat them as pets, we didn't pamper them or look after them, but now they're no longer have any real economic function. We treat them like children. We treat them much better now than we ever did. And the scale, the sort of glossy finish, you know, with the self-coloured background was to give them this, it reflects their importance that they have.